Last week, I attended a community meeting in Cleveland where a program, Operation Focus, was rolled out. It's designed to let area youth know in no uncertain terms that if they act out violently, we will lock them up to protect them from themselves and to protect ourselves. I think it's a great program as far as it goes, but I'd like for it to go even further. Read what I have to say about it in my column in Cool Cleveland this week. This is Mansfield Frazier. We'll lock them up to protect them.